When I was a child, I used to lay in bed late at night, staring at the ceiling, listening to my father scream. Scream at my mother, scream at yet another failed masterpiece. Finally, just scream out into the darkness. It became my lullaby. And even when they took me away, the screams followed. I was once told that insanity runs in my family. It's time to make it stop.
This place is a mess.
I can hear you in there. I'm coming, you furry little bastards. You're not getting away this time. What the hell are you doing in there? Get out!
Still life. In here.
How the hell did you get out? Go on, get out of here! Before I find a way to keep you in there for good.
I wonder when was the last time this place saw sunlight.
Oh, the summer trees. So green and vibrant and full of life, but also young and inexperienced. Let's try to find them a more poignant season, where they're wiser, have some stories to tell.
No! Put that down! You are doing so well! What are you doing? Put that down! You're much too old for that childish nonsense!
Little girl in red was walking through the woods, when suddenly, out of nowhere, jumped out you-know-who. Eyes glowing bloody red, teeth sharp as razors, and yet the big bad wolf did not seem to faze her. Be careful, little girl, the big bad wolf sneered. You're in fantasy land, where things ain't what they seem. Oh, shush, you big old meanie, the frightened girl exclaimed. You're the only threat in this wonderful land. With my magic crayons, I can do no harm. I can make the trees yellow, turn them upside down, turn grass into candy, make the sky go red. I can do whatever pops into my head. The wolf was unimpressed with his show of skill. You do have the power to do what you will. Alas, I humbly urge you to practice restraint, for you are responsible for what you create. You're nasty, jealous, and mean, said the little girl. I just want to have fun, and you want me to learn. I wish a big old rock would fall down from the sky and crush your big bad mouth into a mincemeat pie. Don't do it, I beg you, the big wolf cried. You lack scale and perspective, my sweet little child. But it was too late. His warning fell on deaf ears. Down came the rock and smashed them all to smithereens.
Creativity is not a toy, it's a gift! Do you want to squander it like all those careless brats out there? You time and time again! I won't let you waste time in these mindless doodles! This is for your own good!
Are you trying to annoy me? This is not what I've taught you.
What? You think I'm enjoying this? You think I'm doing this out of spite? Get it right next time and I won't have to fix it for you!
You're doing this on purpose, aren't you?
There! I hope you're satisfied with yourself. Stop crying! We'll pick this up tomorrow, and I swear to God, I better start seeing some progress.
Looking back, I don't think my father ever really wanted a child. It's no wonder I was never truly allowed to be one. No, no, what he wanted, above all things, was a successor. Someone to carry on his legacy. Anything else was just a distraction.
Not how it went. I told you never to come down here!
What's wrong with this thing?
That dog better not be where I think it is.
Oh, hey there, princess. You want to sit on Daddy's lap? Come on, it's okay.
Huh. I don't remember that being there. I can hear you out there. Please, please help me. It hurts. Oh, it hurts so much. I can't take it anymore. Yes. Thank you. It's so good to feel that there's still beauty in this world. Hey there. Oh, come on, don't be afraid. It won't bite. Here, try for yourself. No, that's not quite right. Still not quite there.
Oh, Princess, don't sneak up on me like that. Especially when I'm working. So, what do you think? Oh, you like it? Well, that makes one of us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Waiting for us. Don't make me do this by myself.
No. I don't want her to see me like this. I'm sorry. I can't.
Thank you.
You have to come out. She's waiting for us. Don't make me do this by myself.
No. I don't want her to see me like this. I'm sorry. I can't.